Well, well, hello, het is nieuw video. Today is the day, I will rehouse. Not these two on top, but the two on the bottom. But of course I will tell you what these two animals are. First of all, remove the tape.
Nope.
Come on, go off. Two ones needed. So, now the big reveal, what's in here? Well, these are two kinds of isopods, but you can't really see them. Well, there was one. Yeah. There. There. These are the dairy cow isopods. And here are the bigger ones. These aren't that easy to find, but these are the Parkelio leavis orans isopods. These two animals don't need a rehouse, but I will give them some food. So, here you go. Not too much. So, now that's done. Close these. So. Now, the centerpiece of millipedes. Still not now. Shit. You're wondering why I have one more. That's because I have, instead of 5, now 10 of Argyrospirostriptus gigas. Centerpiece, millipedes can grow to 30 centimeters. But first, I have to get rid of this. So, now that's done. These are just little babies. See? Here we have one. Focus. God damn it. Focus. Yes. Nope. Ah, damn it. Here we have one. He's not dead. He's just sleeping, I guess. I don't know. I'll just throw them all of them in here. I don't care. The food's not at the bottom now. Because that's how ground works. I don't know if you can spot them, but I can spot 3 of them at the surface. So it's done. This one can on top again, and now we're gonna rehouse this one, these ones. I'm of course talking about the Telodinopus out, and we'll put them in there, but first I need some substrate here. And just a few hands full of humus, cocoa fiber, I don't know, something like that. And of course it needs to be deeper, but it's for now just temporary. Now some food, and now of course you want to see them. They are a little bit bigger. God damn it, focus. That is, these are a little bit bigger because they are older, of course, and I have 5 of them. First one is in there, he's immediately hiding. And now the rest of them. So, now this one can go there. Shut up. This one on top. And so. Something like that. And now it's done. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And well, we see you in the next year. Lots of new videos and animals coming very, very soon. See you there. Bye.